What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to mute or unmute Zoom meeting participants. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While in a Zoom meeting, click on Participants in your meeting controls. This will extend your window on the right-hand side, showing you the complete list of meeting participants. From here, you can simply hover your cursor over the participant you wish to mute and select Mute. At the bottom of this window, you also have the option to mute or unmute all participants at once. You will be asked if you want to allow participants to unmute themselves. This will come down to personal preference. Click on the burger menu next to the Mute All option, and from here, you have the option to ask all participants to unmute themselves, or enable or disable the option to mute all participants upon entering the meeting. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.